the Magi from Siwa. I thought Magi was supposed to protect the Pharaoh.
I am Magi to no Pharaoh. You see this?
I can read my own name, Nat! We will find you. We will find you in your sleep!
Sleep. I never sleep. I just wait in the shadows, and I will kill you all! Everyone who sniffed the air that day in Siwa!
I am his sworn bodyguard. It is a question of honor.
I am the Magi of Siwa.
Then you are a worthy opponent.
Footholds here. I need to find a way into another room. These scarabs must be coming from somewhere. Must have been built centuries upon centuries ago. Forgive me, Great Amun. I have need of this.
intentions.
There. Light. This wall. Soldiers. Of course.
Go!
What's that?
Get him!
I see you have made new friends.
They were setting up an ambush. It's a good thing I came to welcome you, huh? It's been months. Look at that beard, huh?
It's been nearly a year, my friend.
Feels good to get out and fight. I am out of practice. In Siwa, everyone differs to the soldiers on pain of death, or worse.
I've killed one of the masked ones. The Heron.
Four more. Come. It has been a long road. You need rest?
No. No rest. Not until all the masked ones' guts lie baking in the sand.
Gods, I have missed you.
Where is your mouth?
There you are, boy.
Let us go, Senny.
How have you been holding up since I left?
Ah, it has been difficult, Bayek. Without you, the villagers look to me to keep order. But the soldiers have set up a garrison, and they rule over all.
A garrison in Siwa?
Ptolemy wants the entire region kept on the hill. I do my best to keep the villagers out of trouble. I could use your help.
I'll do what I can. But do not forget, I have my own justice to pursue.
Ah, I knew I could count on you, Senny.
What happened here?
The garrison soldiers are brutal. If they suspect a villager is lying to them, they burn his neighborhood. And worse.
Whoa.
Welcome home, Bayek. Siwa has missed you.
Children,
the villagers are drained
you
of life.
You owe your very lives to His Highness.
Whoa.
The armor holds the chariot.
Out of the way!
Clear the way!
No one in the Wahat could make a move without being questioned, threatened, taxed, or beaten. We all have learned to obey and keep our heads down. You see how it is.
Let's not attract attention.
Are you going to go to your house?
Nothing there for me. Tell me about the Ibis.
Medunamun.
Is he here?
He is the plague on the oasis. As you can see, the soldiers have become more brutal since he arrived. Before, they got drunk and fought with the villagers. Now that Medunamun is here, they are disciplined, vicious.
Behold what becomes of those who disobey Medunamun.
Do not take him lightly. He is lean and sinewy, but very powerful. Ah, home. Leave your mount. He will not stray far. Go ahead, Onin. Rest, my friend. It has been a difficult day.
I have no interest in rest. I must prepare for this man.
Hepzibah! Hepzibah! Once again, the soldiers! Bayek!
Rabia! My Rabia!
I am worried about you.
You know me, eh? You should be worried.
Look at you! Cuts? Contusions?
I'm fine.
Sit! Sit! Sit. I'll take care of it.
You haven't changed.
You and I, I've always patched you two up. Made excuses to your parents. Times have changed. But you, I can count on.
Slumbering Osiris.
I thought you would never wake up.
Ah, Rabia patched me up and I just...
I let you sleep. You need to be alert to tangle with Medjunumun. In fact, my friend...
A new bow?
See if you like it. Best bow to hit is right in the head. One of the dummies is sturdier than the other. Good.
Hepzibah!
What is it?
Soldiers are coming for you!
Go! Come, quickly!
Make certain no one gets out of the house alive.
Hepzibah! We're just here to talk! Nomark Rujek's been killed! Your friend, the Magi, may have been involved. Come out, if you wish to clear his name.
Prepare an ambush.
Nerk! They will find my letters and burn down my place. I will be executed.
Don't worry. I will take care of this.
Watch out!
What's that? Who's there?
Keep low. He is getting too close.
What?
Now for the rest of them.
Do not leave the bodies out in the open.
You hear something?
He's going to be surprised.
For the love of Ra, they will not see him here. For the love of Ra, we cannot let them burn my house too by it. You move like a tortoise, Lord.
Hear that? Eyes open, Ra. Got your back, brother.
Die! You cannot escape me! Got you! Eat this shit!
That does it.
Thank you, Bayek. I told you these Nekatiadets do not care.
I cannot believe their goal.
It is sad. Come upstairs. I will show you all the Magi duties of Siwa. All the problems of Siwa are here. I tried to help everyone, but it is more than I can do.
So you are telling me you do not have the powers of a god?
But the real problem is that man you want to kill, Medjunumun.
People were hopeful when he first arrived. Surely, things would improve. We soon learned the truth, actually.
I fear for the safety of your family, priest. I will move them to a more secure area.
That is the man you're up against.
I will find him and kill him.
A Junoman is a lot more powerful than he looks. And he is surrounded by the finest soldiers.
I do not care.
You'll be killed. You need to get tougher if you want to murder that spindly shit. For sure, you'll need better armor.
I can make that myself.
Weapons are more difficult. The soldiers took everything in the village.
I will talk to the blacksmith.
Yes, Benipe can certainly make something for you. Or Senu can help you find what you need.
Senu? Senu is alive.
Look who is coming.
Senu, old girl. In fine form.
Rabia has nursed her to health.
I must thank her.
The people are desperate for your help, Bayek. They'll help you if you help them.
I understand. I need to hunt for leather.
Bayek, I need some help with the requests on my table if you have any time.
Teramun. Not like him to give up. The freshwater spring in the Amanai cave. I know that cave. Better look into it.
Imhotep.
Yes, sir.
Look who's returned to the Wahat.
Ptolemy. He has brought great sorrow to us all.
Hanecheru.
My old Magi outpost. I should bring Senu up there. Stone circle. I brought Hemu here not so long ago.
Pot, stay there.
Hey, what?
Going to kill you!
Statue has been destroyed, but not the men behind it.
Bayek! Our Magi!
What happened to your blacksmith shop?
Those naked Yadat soldiers. Ptolemy's captain saw me making a sword and accused me of being a rebel.
He was not wrong.
They confiscated my tools.
Ah, bastards. All of Siwa needs a blacksmith. Even me.
I cannot help you, Bayek. Not until I get my hammer and tongs back. And I have to get that ugly-ass Apap captain off my ass.
Is this captain with the tools somewhere I can find him?
At the foot of the hills west of here. Camp Shetje.
I will get those tools back. And I will take care of the captain. Benny, they said the tools are in Camp Shetje.
Oh.
the captain who is behind this. He's in Camp Shek J as well.
Your goods, your children. You owe your very lives to His Highness, Ptolemy, the benefactor, ruler of the two lands. It is a sacred duty to pay taxes to the Pharaoh. It is a sacred duty to heed him in all things. To do otherwise is a betrayal of the gods. By order of the royal court, all villagers are required to come forward with any...
If we're innocent.
Did you?
What on earth? You there! Stop! Hey! What manner of fool are you?
I should be cautious around here.
Hey!
Hey, what?
Hey,
Who are you? Focus. No messing around.
Shield here. Kill him.
Hey!
Going to cut you!
My decision, Gere.
What?
Die, worm. Whoever did this.
Alarm! Alarm!
Sounds like trouble. You hear that? Eyes open, brother.
Take no chances.